If you want to show your parameters and formulas in the tree, do the following. Go to Tools, Options, go to Infrastructure, Part Infrastructure, then go to Display and activate under Display and Specification Tree, External References, Constraints, Parameters, Relations. Then go to General, Parameters and Measures, and here under Parameter Review, activate with Value, with Formula, confirm, and you're done.